My name is Reed, first time here.
So, got another one?
Sure. I got a new dog, but I'm not sure how to train her.
Yeah!
I'm a big fan of the Twilight Zone. My favorite episode is with William Shatner, where the big monster's tearing off the wingtips. Everybody was rooting for the sneakers, for the sandals, but I was in the stands going, go, go, Boots!
Go for it, Reed.
So in my office, they pay people in change based on their level of performance. We have the quarter achievers, the dime mid-levelers, the nickel entry levels, and the penny loafers. There's the, Gulf Shores, Alabama. You know, I like all kinds of movies. I like mysteries, I like comedies, and drama, duh. So I was in the 100 Acres Wood, and Christopher Robin was showing me around. He introduced me to Pooh, and Kanga, and Roo, and then he said, Meteor. That's the truth. I'd always tell him, Ned, you lie. I was asking a friend of mine why he liked all the popular movies, and he said, cause most people like them. The name of the program was called Observatory. I asked to sing a song by the master of the pan flute. They gave me the Yanni verse. When my grandmother died, she was cremated, and we all took turns, waiting, sitting around her body. We all sat her and dirty. When I was looking at the different weighing my options about, which girl I should go out with.
Oh, great.
There were the pros for Ethel, and then there was the Constellas Nation. There was the pros on Ethel, then there was the Constellas Nation.
So you got the majority of the syllables in there, so we're gonna give it to you for class.
I have a secret. I hope you won't tell me. I asked my wife why she didn't go out with me the first time I asked her, and she said, your opening line was horrible. I ran so far away. My dad's hamster died. He was really excited when we got Papa's new guinea pig. Can you dig it?
Oh!
What do you call a group of evil mothers?
But.
I know he did something terrible, but Philip means well. The locks in my apartment are really confusing. I have multiple ways to get in. I have the exit key and the enter key. Well, I went to the Skinner concert, and I thought they were never going to play Freebird, and I yelled out, that tune, is you going to play it? Norway am I going to have another pun this time?